3 minutes gone. Throw taken short from Coleman to Gordon. Gets it back onto his left foot. Coleman with a low cross. Came off Romeo's arm. Then the shot, first time from Van der Beek. Screwed across the six-yard box and out for a goal kick. It may well have hit Romeo on the arm. It'll be up to the interpretation of the referee, I think. The referee says play on.
Liverpool got two penalties against Leeds United. Salah scored them both.